well. He had a good 4 years, and I'm awfully proud of the rest of the ticket. Everybody won a very large majority. I'm sorry Matt came up short, but he had a good 4 years, and I think all indications are, you know, barring some dramatic reversal on recanvass, that we'll have a different governor in 3 weeks.